little trivia.
Yes, sir.
We'll see who wins.
And the best man wins.
So, first question is, who was the MVP of the first Super Bowl?
Barstar.
That is correct.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right. Question number two. What Dallas Cowboy has had his helmet stolen during the 1994 Super Bowl?
I was in Dallas.
Yes.
Okay, I got to do it.
Yeah.
I was focused. I didn't even see the performance. All right. That's my excuse, and I'm sticking with it.
Okay, what player holds the record for the most career fumbles in a Super Bowl?
Career fumbles in the Super Bowl. Starback. Game over.
Let me get the last question in. So you don't have to feel so bad. Please get this right.
Okay.
All right? Please.
Sympathy points.
Get ready. The engaged. Ready?
How did I lose?
Ready?
Alright. Alright.
What performance?
Janet Jackson.
Yeah.
Girl, what's going on, man?
Absolutely nothing to lose.
Hey, you know what though? Well played, sir.
What's up? This is Raheem Brock, number 98 from the Seattle Seahawks. And I just beat the staff at thesource.com.